It's the first time in history that we are actually on our phones more than we do any other activity throughout the day. Think about that. That's more than sleeping, more than grooming, more than eating. It is like, so it's now, it's finally taken over, and it's, you see the trajectory is just going up. So nowadays we're noticing that in order to promote homes or promote any real estate, you have to be in people's hands. You have to be in the first and foremost in where they're mostly going to be. I've noticed that print media now, we get no response to that. Even myself, the only time I look at flyers is when I see what other realtors do it. I look at it and I'm like, and I toss it in the trash. So I'm noticing that it just didn't make sense. But if we can get to the people like on social media, using social media and using that to promote my listings, first off, I can track to see, you know, who is looking at my listings and who is like, and the ROI on it. But I found that that's where you need to be. So there was a study that showed that over 95% of home buyers were using the internet or looking online as part of their buying process. And most of them were looking online before they even contacted a realtor. And of that 95%, over half of them actually found the house that they bought online. So you can see that you need to have somebody who's up to date with the technology and using that technology in order to promote your home. Well, thanks again for watching this episode. It's David Cinelli from Royal LePage. If you have any questions, always feel free to reach out. You can always call or text me 416-876-9998 or email me dcinelli@royallepage.ca. Until next episode, we'll see you soon.